here on the Jerry Pellman family farm. Jerry and his brother have a beef cattle operation, but also they have shrimp farming or freshwater prawn farming.
I had the water available, and then whenever I got studying about the prawn, and then I went up to the extension agents and talked to them, it kind of like fit right into this particular bottom that I wanted to use for something. After I went to the class up there, I had the pond built. I just had to get more information on as far as where to get it, where to get the feed, how to raise these things.
I was surprised with the turnout of the number of folks that I did have. Some of them were actually from up in northern Indiana, and I think that to just kind of testament to the excitement that they were looking at, hey, we've heard a lot about this, thinking this would be something innovative.
I got ready to harvest on last fall, and I advertised, and I had like 200 people here, so I had lots of people here, even more than I even anticipated.
What's very much growing and exciting about it is that folks look at this as something that is homegrown, it's freshwater, it's right here, they know where it has been raised, that it's a fresh product.
I was surprised at the demand just in general, but then it seems like everyone I talked to was interested. You know, you talk to somebody and they say, you're raising shrimp here in southern Indiana. The way I've tried to sell these things is right at the pond. Just like an ear of corn, it's here, you know, a few weeks out of the year, and then you, if you get it, you've got it, and if not, you know, you'll have to wait till next year.
That's what really excites me, is to how much potential and growth that there could be out there. Extension helped to facilitate a lot of these folks, and we're really the catalyst, helping to be that driving force to give them the amount of information that they needed.